Welcome back to For Honor Part 4. This is the final bit of the night's campaign.
The Fortress of Sverngard, my goal. For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains of social bonds, of kin, of law. Now we would knock down their gate and return their world to its rightful order.
I had questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
Hitting a moving target! Keep that ram moving!
I forgot, Warden's new moveset isn't in here.
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram.
What are these two doing over here? That's a good one. That might be the next one I get from multiplayer. I gotta get those archers. If I don't, they'll tear me to shreds. Get this.
The ancient name for these structures is Trilithon. I asked a Viking once what she thought they were for.
We were deep in enemy territory.
Oh.
There was no way home but forward.
The ancient name for these structures is Trilithon. I asked a Viking once what she thought they were for. She didn't know. She said they'd just always been there.
They've always been there. Tch.
They're attacking the crew.
Anything over here?
The Vikings have always warred with themselves much more than with us. It is in their nature to feast on each other. That nature has been stolen from them.
Get these archers.
Killing the crew!
And the thing is, it's just straight manpower moving this thing, and that's impressive. Buddy.
The ram can't take much of that.
We knew at Sverngard that within a day, Viking ships would fill the harbor and their army would destroy us. But I intended to be long gone before that could happen.
Who's in it?
Breach the crew.
I'll need to grab whatever this is.
We needed to protect and operate the ram until we broke through.
We dragged our ram's machinery across Valkenheim. We had to hack down half a forest in a fortnight to build it. But without it,
We would have come all that way just to be slain at the front door.
Like, hello, Gudmundur.
Gudmundur, this fort's legendary Jarl.
Big hit right there, boys.
On your feet.
Like, lol.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
We could have broken open that gate with a far smaller ram. But that would have taken time. Time that the Vikings would have used to reinforce.
Good point.
What are we doing here?
The legendary Jarl Gudmundur. In another time, he would have been a king, beloved by his people, the fiercest of warriors. Whoever faced him would either become another notch in that belt of his, or become legend.
Kill it! No! Two for one. Come on. Yep, he's without his wolves. I gotta do as much as possible here.
Give up. Your people do not need to suffer.
Ah, God, the wolves keep coming. Like, oh yeah, guys, we got this. Dead.
I know now what haunted me that day.
You left us no choice.
They're pushing them back! We would leave survivors to tell the tale of what had been lost at Svarngard. And when they heard, they would come, looking for what was left.
Woo, all the observables. There we go. I'm not letting him get that revenge off. Oh, shit.
You fought well.
To hell with you.
Mercy. Why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve, die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
It's a nice little reward for getting all the collectibles. But that's it. That is all. If you guys like what you saw, don't forget to subscribe for more. And I will be doing the Viking next. The Viking is my least favorite, but I'll still do it for you guys. And all of y'all have